When I was 17, my mama bought me a guitar. I picked and beat and worried mom, and then I had to go to war. But I carried my guitar with me, and them foxholes I duck bullets and beat. And now I'm back home again, and boy, that sure is sweet. And now I play my guitar as I sit home and rest. But now, 3 years later, and the guitar sounds like this.